Rotten Tomatoes just uploaded a photo of Ryan Gosling and Nicolas Winding Refn's Only God Forgives. And it's pretty sweet. It's him like walking through woods with blood all over him and like relatively nice clothes. And his eyes are all bruised up and battered. There's someone else with a coffee mug, so I'm guessing this is an on-set picture. But yeah, you can tell already that this movie is going to be violent. Check it out. Description.